our eyelids here. So now what we want to do is we're going to work on this upper lip and the teeth. We want to get that rounded down. We have our mouth cut out here, which will go in here. And we'll work on this later once we get this all set where we want it. So we're going to take this down in here for now. If you enjoy my videos, please like and subscribe on my YouTube page. If you got any questions, put them in my comment section. I'll get back with you. So we're going to start with this tool here to shave it down, and then we'll go to the others to further shape it. But we'll use this to shape down the edges. Shape the teeth down here. See, we're getting it rounded down here. So now I'm going to switch to my little sander here, and we're going to sand it down some more to further get it rounded. Thank you. You see, we're getting it rounded down. So we're going to keep sanding on this, get it more rounded, and then we'll come back with the next step. Thanks for watching.